Everyone, my name is Fighting Madness, and welcome back to Uncharted 4. We're actually now going to a tower of some kind, and to figure out if we can find a treasure. Which is weird, I don't think we're gonna find it here. So, I guess we're at some store area, like an outdoor mall of some kind. Where is Sully by any chance? I can't even... Oh, there you are. Okay, let's go. I don't want to go and do anything without you. Ooh. Look at those. Alright, you know what? That's, I'm not going after those.
No, thanks. But,
okay. Really?
Fine.
Here.
Thank you very much, sir. Enjoy your apple.
Thank you. Probably not. Let's go. Did he eat more of his apple or something? Interact with people a little bit, see what happens.
How you doing? Hey, you like that,
huh? Hey, tower.
Sully, come on, it's a lemur. Come on, come say hi.
Right.
So cute.
What else can we do here?
Whoa, hey, Sully. Hey, he stole my apple.
Can't trust anyone these days.
Please, thank you.
Hey, here we go.
Let's open the door.
Means we're gonna have to sneak in.
Discreetly.
Implied by the use of the word sneak.
Well, we always gotta sneak in, don't we?
Hey, Sully. Think we can squeeze through here.
That'll work. Jesus. Long way down.
Kinda trying
okay,
to...
back there?
You keep your pace. I'll keep mine.
Yeah, well, at least you got a great view, right?
I'm right now trying to get through this game in a timely manner, but anyway. Okay.
This is a very tall clock tower.
Yes. Yes, it is.
Put something in there, coin.
What are you bet?
Yeah, luckily. And then we got another puzzle we gotta worry about, I'm assuming. And that's gonna suck.
Zodiac. Look, there's Leo.
Taurus.
Four signs.
Four bells, way up there.
I'm doing a lot of climbing.
These things in the middle of the floor look like locks.
Got it. Let's go ring some bells.
I'm gonna move stuff around a little bit.
This is definitely the place. Call Sam.
I want to get like a mic close to me a little bit.
Taurus.
It's very awkward that the fact that I'm commentating and playing my games over a
They don't have the best coverage.
Drawer. My. Well,
no reason to wait.
So, the scorpion, we go first. Okay, I see. Where's the scorpion symbol then? Like, way up there? We have to get to climb up a little. Climb up. There it is. Okay, let's get up here. Now let's ring this goal. This first. On, ring that bell.
Jesus.
Should bring earplugs.
Nate, that did the trick. Scorpio lock just released.
Okay, moving on to the next one.
Worst.
The worst. Oh gosh. There we go. Looks like I'm done.
Hey, that did it. Taurus is unlocked and Avery's sigil just appeared in the floor. Damn. That's it. Nothing.
Well, hey, there is that big bell at the top. Hold on. Heading on up.
Gotta go higher. Man, these stairs are not even a good place. I don't think I can jump that wall. He's just writing his notes. Going upstairs. Let's get going. Oh, here we go. Gotta get,
okay,
look.
Sully, I made it.
So I gotta get somewhere.
This is gonna be loud.
The rears.
Sully, heads up! Sorry. Handle broke.
Well, how can you hear him?
I'm gonna have to bring it myself.
Oh, that's gonna hurt me.
Here we go.
That's gonna suck. Here we go. And he survived this. Oh. I don't even know how Sullivan's still even alive. He's even in that room. He should be dead by now. I think he should hit him by now. Okay. Yes, L1. Alright, I think he broke his legs right there. That was a hard hit. He didn't even take time to recover from it.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, Sully. Oh, shit. At least I got the door open, though, huh?
That's one way to do it. You all right?
Hey.
Mm-hmm. Everything's all right, I guess. Opening up the door. Well, more like moving this head out of the way.
Hey, look. The coin. You want it?
Yeah, sure. Why not? Let's see what's down here.
Fingers crossed for piles of gold and jewels.
That's another puzzle.
Hey, are those our boys?
Yep. Henry Avery, Thomas Two, partners in crime. Founders. Founders of what?
Worst scavenger hunt ever.
There are Avery and Two sigils. These are a little different, though.
Yeah, they got those star patterns on them.
They turn. But which way are they supposed to go?
Huh. I got it. So quiet, I'm so focused.
Okay. Should we go look?
Yeah, just a second.
I wonder.
More pirate symbols.
Adam.
Do more turning.
And Bonnie and Christopher Condent.
A lot more turning to do. Wonder if I do this, this, this.
I mean, there's too many permutations.
I say we see where that door leads. Still hoping for some treasure, yeah?
Because there are many ways you can solve it, but the only problem is you can't just solve it when you have 32.
Hey, look,
it's different.
Right. Baldridge, Bonnie, and Condent.
Blended. But why are they here in the first place?
Well, let's find out. Wow. That mustache. It's almost as impressive as yours.
It's all right.
That's right. Condent went by Billy One Hand. Guess he had one made.
Oh, what about this?
Look at these stars. They're just like the ones on the Avery and Two sigils in the other room.
Yeah, you're right.
Okay, one's right here.
Here's another one of those star patterns.
Yeah, but this one's different than that first one.
Oh, yeah. Good catch.
Thank you.
And this one.
What do you think?
Well, it's Avery and two sigils. The stars on those lined up, remember? Bet these line up, too.
Yep, we did it.
Hmm.
This will probably do this. Here we go. I know exactly what I'm doing. Get back on this. Alright. Whoops, did I get that one already? And this one, we turn this. Oh. This one's going, this one goes the other direction.
Voila.
There we go.
Do it more of them.
Yeah. At least this one's not that hard to do.
Who are these guys?
That's, they are,
You don't know, do you?
Hey, there were a lot of pirates out there, you know?
So we're stuck.
No, we're not stuck. Would you give me your phone?
What, you're gonna phone a friend?
Close.
Phone a friend, yeah, good.
Text a brother.
Alright, so how do I do this? Upside down. I don't think it's even right, but let's roll with it. Nope, something's not right. Okay, that's right. There we go.
What do we got?
A whole nother puzzle. Sure, probably.
Maybe send it to Sam?
Really?
Hey, you're the one who said he's the pirate expert. Just saying.
Okay, that's one. And two.
And
last one.
Three.
Alright, let's see what he makes up.
You know, that kind of looks...
Huh. Oh, here we go.
What are you doing? You just took pictures.
Hold that. You know, Avery's recruits wouldn't have had smartphones, obviously.
Obviously.
So this would have been the only way for them to get to the next clue.
These are clues.
Let me see.
Probably, yeah, there ain't no smartphones.
Voila.
Oh, all right. These could be trade winds. Yeah, and these look like latitudes. Yep. And I would guess that we are packing our bags again, Boyle.
Yep.
What?
Pro Deus quod licentia.
That was the first thing I looked at, and now I'm noticing it.
It can't be.
Can't be what?
That's so obvious.
Nate.
Why didn't I see this before?
Jesus, enough of the beautiful mind shit. What the hell are you talking about?
Hang on. Sam, did you get the photos?
Here I am, calling what I thought was Sullivan's phone. And
yeah.
How you been, Nate?
See, I knew that's how they're going to figure out where everything is. They're going to probably use their photos.
Been a long time. How did you get this number? Sullivan leave it on a cocktail napkin?
I wish. That only would have cost me a few shots of rum, right? No, I had to pay top dollar to find.
Oh, never mind, I thought they kept him caught.
I hope you didn't spend too much on this whole Avery thing. I hear the competition's fierce.
Yeah, you pulled off some clever moves there. But in the end, all that matters is who gets to Avery's treasure first.
Well, that sounds like a bet.
Hey, Nate, you know I'm always game, but my partner, well, she prefers to mitigate unnecessary risks.
Wow. Rafe Adler, taking orders from somebody else. Oh, how times have changed.
Look, Nate, I'm gonna make you a one-time offer here. You drop everything. Go home, live your life. And I'm willing to forgive and forget. For old time's sake.
As tempting as that sounds, Rafe.
I gotta say, I'm not normally the kind of guy who likes to quit while he's ahead.
Okay. Rodeus quod licentia. God and liberty. These are nice pictures.
Oh, man.
Good composition.
You hacked our phones.
You stole my cross. Listen, Nate. If you're half as smart as you think you are.
Oh, son tells me he's gonna use his phone to figure out what things are.
What's it gonna be?
That's what's stupid.
Listen, as nice as it's been to catch up with you, I really gotta take this call, so.
Well, Nate, one more thing. Nate!
What?
You do realize that your phones are equipped with GPS, right?
Oh, that's not a good thing.
Shit.
Let me guess. Goons with guns on their way here now.
Sam, for God and liberty. Nathan, do you understand what this means?
Sam, listen to me.
Get off the streets right now and destroy
your phone.
What's going on?
Rafe knows where we are. You gotta find someplace to hide.
Oh, yep, that's not a good thing.
Sam!
You gotta get moving, bro.
Damn it. Hey. Buy a new one.
Yeah, but it's equipped with GPS, you're not gonna want it. I think at this point we completed chapter 10, actually 11. Try to do as much, at least two chapters. And depending on how much I want to get done, I might do another chapter, like two, three. Try and do as less videos as I possibly can.
Sully. I think that's Sam's tower.
It's definitely Sam's tower. Come on. This way.
I guess we're gonna get into our Jeep. Let's go.
Excuse me?
We're running.
How long you think before Rafe gets here?
Let's not stick around to find out.
Oh man, this gun's gonna be right here.
Shit! Everyone out of the way!
Let's take all the goons out. Reload your gun, man. Okay, triangle. Okay. I could never figure out how to reload my gun. Alright. Coming through here. It's gonna come in here like it's nothing. Guns blazing. Oh, Christ. That's it. Stay hidden. Whoa. Woo. He gave me a good opening. Oh, he's up here now. Oh. Oh. Let's go. Alright. Up here. Don't know how I live, but up here. Right in the Jeep. Let's go, Sully.
How do we get to Sam?
Let's go.
Brilliant.
Hey, four of them.
Not even hit the other guy. He should be killing us by that point.
Hang on.
Oh, Christ.
Whoa. So hard to drive these things. Pretty sure he won't care. This way, then. If we're gonna want to live, we're gonna want to take a whole different course. How can they wash it again when we just took it with us? It's hard to drive this Jeep, though. That's the one thing I'm a little hard about at this level. I have a hard time driving it around, like maneuvering around the buildings and everything.
I got this. I don't got this.
Surprised that it's able to get through the top of the buildings like that.
Oh, shit.
Now I'm gonna come through here.
We're close. Keep an eye out for Sam. Hey, I think that's him. Right there.
How's he still alive?
What do you think I've been doing?
I don't get it.
Damn if I know. Just keep following that convoy.
Yeah, I'm gonna be following them.
Well, we're still alive, so maybe not.
There we go. I'm on top of here. Jeep. You piece of crap. I'm getting there. Take him out. Take him out.
Hey, brother! Get closer! Try! Okay, hop on! Sam, get in the goddamn car! I'm faster! Yeah. Stop arguing! Watch out! Oh, shit!
Well then, don't argue, just go for it. Somehow he's alive, I don't even know how. Oh, he's a broken bone or something. I don't see how you would still be able to. You know what, I'm not even gonna start asking questions anymore. Cause obviously it's like, no, questions like that won't be answered. Awesome,
no
basically.
Blooming way could have survived that.
Why chance it?
Damn it. That's not good. Holy shit, he's still alive!
Shouldn't have chanced, he should have just left. Yeah, Sam, let's go.
Yeah.
You good?
Yeah.
They don't even look at them. They just look at the wreckage. They don't look at the guy next to them. Okay, now he does.
Right. Let's get out of here.
Yeah, everyone stops their work. Oh, look, that one guy better should look at Nathan and Sam because he didn't. That's unrealistic right there. Ooh, another cutscene. I'm so excited on how this one is.
Alright, I think the coast is clear.
Yeah. Alright.
Pro Deus Quod Licentia.
This looks like a simple cipher.
For God and liberty.
means their damn motto. All the paradise references, I can't believe we missed it.
See, you two made it out okay.
Way better than okay. We found Libertalia.
Clipper, what are you?
Libertalia. Seems Avery founded the legendary pirate colony.
It's more of a pirate utopia, really.
Okay, but what about the treasure?
See, as the story goes, this place provided a safe haven for hundreds, maybe even thousands of pirates, and they shared everything. Property, resources...
Money?
And they kept it all in one common treasury building.
Okay, so... Where is this commie pirate sanctuary?
Right here. That island, just northeast of Kings Bay.
Hey, Rafe has a copy of this.
Yeah, well, by the time Rafe figures it out, we'll be well on our way to Libertalia. I'm telling you, that treasure is as good as ours. Shit.
Oh, how'd she find out?
How's the Malaysia job going, Nate? Seems like you're a hair off course.
Elaine, it's not what it looks like.
Should've told her.
Because what it looks like is that you're searching for Henry Avery's buried treasure. And given the shoreline soldiers that are all over town.
But how does she even know to get here,
you're
though?
Not the only ones looking
for it. That wouldn't ask questions.
All right, well, guess it's kind of what it looks like, but I can explain. Look, it's gonna sound crazy.
Try me.
Well, for starters, this is Sam Drake, my brother.
I'm sorry.
I thought he had died in a Panamanian jail. But I was obviously very wrong. He's been stuck in there for 15 years, and it's because of me. And the guy who broke him out wants a lot of money, and the only way we can pay off the debt is Avery's treasure. But that's the good news. We found it. It's on an island, just off the coast.
Okay, just stop. Was there... ever a Malaysia job? Okay.
Come on, wait. Elena, wait!
I don't get you.
Look, I wanted to tell you.
You know what? Enough.
No, I wanted to, but how could I?
I don't know. Just say it.
I had to protect you.
That is bullshit, Nate. You just didn't have the nerve to face me again.
I knew you would react like this.
How would you react? You lied to me for weeks. If you were killed, I wouldn't have even known about it. And now you have a brother. Who are you?
Come on. I'm me. Come on, it's me. It's different this time. I have to save him. I don't even care about the treasure.
The look on your face when you walked into this room. If you're done lying to me, then you should stop lying to yourself. I got a plane to catch. You do what you have to do.
Hey, what are you doing? Go after her.
We're not done here.
Well, maybe we should be.
What are you saying?
I'm saying maybe there's a smarter way to save Sam.
Such as?
Such as we give him a new identity. We put him in hiding somewhere.
He's been in prison for 15 years. He's not going into hiding.
Okay, fine. You go after your wife. Sam and I will head off for Libertalia.
Without me? Come on, you'll get both of you killed.
Really? Kid, I've been doing this for a hell of a long time. I think I might be able to handle...
Hey, you want
to
be helpful, Sullivan? Go keep an eye on her.
do you say?
Need a hand?
Got it. So pack your bags.
Oh man, that's not a good thing we're going to have happening. Now we're starting with chapter 12.
Nathan?
Yeah.
Land ho.
What do you think about that, huh?
That's pretty cool.
Take the wheel for a second.
All this running around, surviving by the skin of our teeth. I think we've actually taken a moment to step back and appreciate just how far we've come.
Huh? Sic parvis magnum.
Sic parvis magnum.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I remember that quote.
Listen, little brother. She will get over it. And we bring back a treasure like that, anyone would.
I don't know. Maybe I've done this one too many times.
Somehow I imagined it bigger.
Yeah, well, we're definitely in the right place. We'll find us a spot to set ashore.
Well, I mean, at least there's an island, right?
All right. So I can do more.
At least there's an island.
Okay, so I can now play.
Man-made. Ah, you mean pirate made.
Sure.
So
gonna do one more chapter.
It's more of a small beachside shack.
Yeah, maybe it's a treehouse.
Or maybe Avery spent his entire fortune setting up this treasure hunt. And Nathan, up there.
All right, let's get out. Ooh, what's this?
Huh? It's a door of some kind.
Door on the floor? Trap door, you mean?
Chamber?
A massive chamber. For storing a bunch of treasure?
No way.
That's what everyone's gonna ask.
Ego. Wherever Avery put the treasure is gonna be the most elaborate place we've seen yet. And it would be well protected, too.
You climb already? There we go. Sometimes climbing on here can be the most difficult thing ever. No.
This looks promising.
Wonder if he's being pushed. Hope not.
Huh. Some kind of symbol.
Not a good way to go.
It's like a compass arrow.
Yep, you do push it.
How did you know to do that?
Well, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything. Down there. It's the same symbol.
Another arrow.
Let's go find out where it's pointing, huh? Come on. Boat's right below us.
Yep.
Oh, I see it. It's in the water. Alright, I was right to go this way. So this way. Then this way.
Secret cave, stairs. This looks promising.
I'm gonna climb on this top. Wow, not when I have done that. Something to climb on.
Man, we're lucky no one ever found this place. Whole thing would be a tourist attraction.
Yeah, you're right. It would have been.
What? Climbing this cliff?
Yes! Climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island? I mean, come on.
You're right. It's true. It's interesting. Alright. Gonna keep on going around the pillar. And we're climbing so high. Here we go.
All right. Back in business.
Okay, hold on. Just gotta not fall to my death over here.
Oh, I can come this way.
Lift it together, all right?
Okay.
Really? Is it heavy at all, do you think?
Come on, this is heavy. Just think about all that treasure.
Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back.
Yeah. Interesting.
Shit. Whoa.
Whoa.
Looks like we got ourselves another trial.
Sure looks like it. Let's see what these do. Okay.
Nothing. Symbols on the spheres don't match the ones in the light.
There we go, now I'm figuring it out. Guess I'm gonna keep on going until I get the W symbol. Try that again.
There we go. What is that?
Oh, look.
Statues.
Pirate captains.
There's Bonnie Baldridge.
Al-Basra. I
can't remember that guy's name.
Huh, I guess kind of got the other one perfectly.
Again. We got, let's see, Joseph Farrell, William Mays, Tariq bin Malik, and Mr. Condon. 8 out of 12.
And the last of our crew. Richard Watt, Edward England, and Thomas Tuchel.
Sam, look, that's where we're going.
Wait
to make your way to
it's
it.
It's only 11 pounds. We're missing our star pirate.
It's kind of weird.
Let's see.
Unless there's anything going on with Avery, that made him so different.
Okay, where to now?
Probably what it is.
Shit. There's your missing Avery statue.
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Yeah. Let's go see what he's got in store for us.
Oh, that's a long way down.
I'm a ha.
Hey, what? Sam.
Oh, no. Well, you do the honors.
I insist, come on.
Alley-oop!
All right, Captain. What are we looking at? There.
Go on that island. Ooh.
So? Big skull-shaped island? What?
Big island.
No skull.
That's gotta be it. The battalion.
That's optimistic, considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come on.
Okay.
I would be going. I would not be staying in here and walking if I was me. Kind of stupid.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay.
Boy Rafe?
Who the hell else?
Shit.
Oh, and that's where it leaves us off at.
Nathan! They gained it on us!
Yeah, I remember this part.
Nathan!
I really thought when it was a crash, we got sent to prison, I thought. Something like that.
Oh, shit.
No wonder why. Okay. Yeah.
Sam! Sam!
Looks like we're going over here then. Sometimes islands can be a pain.
Shit. Sam, goddammit! Sam!
Sam's not here. He ain't gonna be able to. Can't even climb up. I think I better. That'd be a big problem if I can't do that.
Sam!
I wonder, should I go up here?
Sam, are you there?
Those flames. Okay, so I'll go through here then.
Keep going, gotta keep going.
Everybody think I'm like extremely close to finishing the game. Not really. So I think using all the Uncharted games are at least 20 to 24 chapters. Well, at least 24 to 25 maybe. I'm like halfway there, I would say. Something like that. I know that. It's just like getting out of the Jeep. Time to go. That's gotta hurt with a flashlight right next to you. We're gonna watch a flashback? Nope. Just him being unconscious. Or just tired that he can't even go, so he falls asleep. Good thing the rain stopped. Should be 60, you think, maybe sneezing or whatever, all that rain, that cold air. Man.
Yes. I. Sic Parvis Magna. Sam.
What a lucky flashlight. Good job. There we go.
Rafe.
I don't even know how they find them anyway.
Damn it. Watch your back, Sam. That should hold. I didn't expect.
I didn't think I was gonna make it.
Whoa.
Oh. Oh, he made it good.
Where to now?
That'd be bad if I didn't. Come back up here. Then we're gonna do a nice jump. There's one rock to one. This is gonna help you out, bro.
Pretty sure you don't need this.
There we go. It's really funny to use one of those things. Really useful. Alright, there we go. Climb up here. It's all around in this area.
Along the tree line.
Well, let's get jungle over there, eh? It's all moving. I don't see anything.
You guys don't see me. Can you turn around? Turn around, please. Because it's not going to be any worse. Okay, good. Good.
Oh. Hello.
Hello, friend. You're the lucky winner. Do you think yelling would work? Something tells me. I'm over here. You come over here. Okay, you're by yourself. This guy over there. Make sure I'll take you out too. No survivors. Dang it. Didn't even realize. Where's he at? Oh, he's down there. Circuitry. Okay, I'm gonna cross through here. People are hard to get to. Well, that's not a good idea. We're gonna go up there. I think that's probably the next place to go. Really? Oh. And see that. I'm running around. Okay. Here.
Okay. Where to?
Wow. This is a really big map they put into this. I think as they made the Uncharted games, the bigger they made their maps are, and the maps became and stuff. It's really nice. I can go multiple places, not just one anymore. There's like the first Uncharted game, like, didn't go many places. Huh. I'll pause this one, not gonna read too much.
Wow, that is pretty dark. Seems like Burns is...
Wow, he was close. Okay, let's climb up here now. Let's go. Come on, you can do it! Heart of Warrior! Ooh, yeah, you found him. Down with the trapper now?
Shut your head off. Sam... that I can't walk away from. It's good to see you're alive, little brother. Come on. We got a treasure to find. Hold up, man. I mean, what are we doing?
What do you mean?
I mean, our supplies are at the bottom of the Indian Ocean.
Okay, so we go steal some from Nadine's army.
Yeah, and there's that. We're going up against an army.
We've been holding our own so far.
While being marooned in the middle of nowhere.
We were trying to get here, remember?
When we had an escape plan. Just hear me out.
crazy suggestion. Let's go down there and at least secure one of Rafe's boats.
The boats can wait. You want to know what we're doing here? We are buying my life back. Okay, and we're going to do that by stepping into that jungle and finding the Battalion.
Have you even seen any signs of a massive pirate colony? Because I sure the hell haven't.
It's a little late to start developing doubts, don't you think?
But can we at least acknowledge the chance that maybe Avery's idea for a secret pirate utopia didn't pan out? And maybe we're just swept up in this fantasy, when instead we should be looking for a real way to save you.
I'm gonna scour this island inch by inch if I have to until I find that treasure. Now, if you're confused about what you're doing here, then you can go home, Nathan.
Wait. I can go home? Are you kidding me? Do you have
really?
Any idea what I put on the line to get you here?
About what I put on the line? Okay, the last 15 years of my
life. This has nothing to do with that.
It has everything to do with that.
What? Holy crap.
Oh, discovery.
You still want to go home?
Let's just see what else we can find.
Yeah, you're right. Let's go.
A good start.
Yeah, let's just hope the rest of it isn't buried under citrus.
Yeah, you said it. There's a crate. I got an idea.
Ooh, I just randomly put places and then I just find something.
Heads up!
All right, we're in business.
And he went to the exact spot it was supposed to go.
I think I don't want
to
see this.
Oh, we're in the city now.
What do you see?
That's so much technology.